But we will continue to try to gather more information as to all the circumstances that transpired that led to obviously a sad outcome for everybody.